While Tarnum freed the good dragons from the Dragon Queen's control, Mutare lured the savage Rust dragons to her side. Soon they flew at the front of her army, destroying anything that got in their way.